this is just such an honor for me. Going through the things that I went through in my life in the last 3 or 4 years, never would have thought I'd been standing up here doing this. And this is all for the glory of God.
Yeah.
And I'm here. I promise you. I was a mess. I was incarcerated for 10 months, but I was in prison for 30 plus years. Living a life out there of not knowing Jesus, not having him in my life. And there's so many people that I can give praise and credit to for helping me find this way. But it was sitting in a cell on a cell bed, and I opened the Bible up for the first time in my life and actually read it. And I opened it up, and it opened up to John. And I should all know this, it's one of my favorite verses, and I'm wearing it on my tie. But I can't see that far there because I've got glasses on. God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believeth in him will have everlasting life.
Hallelujah.
What a word. What a word.
Yes.
For criminals to know this, like I said, that's when I was free. That moment right then. I might have been in a place where I was limited on where I go, but I was finally free for the first time in my life.
Yes.
And I knew that all I had to do was to be honest to myself and to God. To have a relationship with him, to open my heart up and let him do his work and let me get out of the way. And upon when I was left out of prison, I was sent to the way. And that was a different thing for me. It wasn't on my plan. I didn't know what God was doing there. And I didn't really, I believe in him, but I didn't know what he was up to. Kind of like when Pastor Brett came back here and said, I need to do this one day right in the middle of the service. He works in a mysterious way.
Yes.
But I'm through him is what it's all about for me now. Everything I do, everything that I have to do in my life is about giving the word through me to whatever I can do for him. Yes. Whatever he has for me is what I want to do with my life. And so I was sent to the way. Met Mr. Snyder here. And another thing, Terry, that's twice. Brett and Mike is called the young guys and the evangelists.
I love that.
And I love it. I haven't been called young for 20 years. But the way is something that opened up Jesus to me in a way that I wouldn't have been able to do by myself. Because it's so intimidating, especially when you've lived the life that I live. It's so intimidating to hear. I work with a gentleman that has the Spirit in him every day, and it is a blessing to be able to take in and then to be able to give it back.
Yes.
And through him is